I dreamed of one day not only flying to space, but walking on the moon. And I believe that one of the reasons why we are not on the moon is because we did not have that initiative that we're going to have with private industry being involved, because there was going to be new motives for doing things outside of the Earth. Well, of course, it marked the end of an era, Atlantis landing this morning, but also the beginning of what I think is what the space program is headed toward. In the past, we have been led into space by governments, and governments alone, they have been the leaders. Now you're going to see going forward that private industry is going to step up, and we're going to end up with just more than one vehicle, but we're going to end up with several vehicles in order to get into space. You know, it meant a lot for me to be a part of NASA. You know, I flew on Discovery and Columbia, two missions, very successful missions, on a vehicle that was a major contributor to the space program. Now that we are transitioning to the private sector, I think there's tremendous opportunity for other programs, other vehicles, other opportunities to get into space and other programs. Well, I think it's a bittersweet moment for NASA and the employees at NASA. As you know, with it landing within a few days, there will be job losses. But we all see those job losses that occur with the retirement of the shuttle as an opportunity for them to step in, those people who were employed by NASA, to now step into the private sector. And I think with that expertise is going to help propel us forward.